Hi, welcome to Durian Jam, the flip side of Musa. Hi, welcome to Durian Jam, the flip side of Musica del Sur. I'm Rudolph, keeping you company for the next segment. Welcome to Durian Jam, the flip side of Musica del Sur. I'm Rudolph, keeping you company for this segment. Our guest for today, or for tonight, is a vocalist of the hottest selling group here. Their album sales have spawned platinum records all over. I'm Rudolph, keeping you company for this segment. Our guest for tonight is the vocalist of one of the most hottest selling acoustic groups in recent time. Their album has spawned multiple platinum sales. They've been really phenomenal. And this girl possesses one of the most beautiful voices I've heard. No? Incidentally, this girl is also my high school and grade school classmate. I've seen her in many programs in our school, like King and I in grade school and Campus Pop in high school. Dili na ako padugayan pa. Miss Julius Fernandez, MYMP. Check it out. Hi, I'm at C5 Dormitory here at Rojas Avenue. And I'm with Julius. Hello Julius, welcome to Davao. Kamusta ang concert mo?
Okay lang, daming tao, saya.
Well,
wala sila.
Next time. Anyway, your albums have been platinum award winning record sale holders. Do you have plans na librehin mo ang Durian Jam sa isang steak dinner man lang?
Steak dinner? Wala, ubus na. Nalibre ko na iba. Wala ata kayo eh. Hindi nakuha niya invitation ko.
Okay. Serious. Serious na to the question. What's your fondest memory? You grew up here. What's your fondest memories about Davao?
Davao, siguro, syempre, sa school na. Especially high school. Lingaw gid ang high school. Ayan. Kasi dun ko nakilala yung mga barkada ko na until now, mga friends ko pa rin. Yung ganyan. Tapos nandun yung mga first crush.
I remember, gusto kong mangopya sa'yo. I was your seatmate. Gusto kong mangopya, pero hindi ka nagapakopya. Okay, I remember after high school you took up psychology. Then bakit malayo ang narating mo, parang lumipat ka ng ibang profession, you became a singer. Was that a calculated gamble on your part or parang ito yun na ba talaga ang gusto mo nung bata ka pa na maging ganito na kumanta, maging singer na ganito kasikat?
Siyempre hindi. Kasi the reason why nagkuha ako BS Psych because nag-proceed dapat ko sa medicine. Ayan. So actually, after graduating, lalo pag gina ako kay kulang man ang requirement sa Psych for med. So nag-enroll pa ganin ko sa because I wasn't really planning nga on singing.
So parang
for fun, not first day yung but after I graduated, itong gi-invite ko sa atong banda na sinamahan ko before. Wala lang. I just decided na kasi mukanta na lang. Lingaw man.
Do you have any regrets na you set aside your psychology, yung plans to become a doctor like your mom? Do you have any regrets?
Ay, lang sa mama. Wala, syempre. At first, syempre na takot ako kasi baka mali yung desisyon ko. Pero right now, of course, I'm convinced na good decision yun on my part. okay naman. Lingaw man. Ikaw, okay. Maganda ba yung decision mo?
Hindi. I really regretted.
Musikan.
I really regretted it. Walang bayad, ha? Anyway, you have one of the most beautiful voices in the recording. Hindi ka nanonood
eh.
Hindi, pinapakinggan ko. Hindi ko, ha?
Meron ka ba?
Oh, meron. Photo album, mga...
Original?
Original, bili ko sa San Pedro. Anyway, you have one of the most beautiful voices here.
Beautiful face.
I saw you in the Chris magazine. Yun.
Nakan kay Uber mo ko dito.
Tapos was it inborn or yung voice and was it a technique na you perfected? Kung technique man yan, sana naturuan mo ako kasi gusto kong pumasok sa recording industry din gayahin kita.
Si Chin. Paano ba? Well, until now, I'm still, parang, I'm still learning on how to sing. Ewan ko, maybe right? How to sing right? Kaya wala man ka, formal, sana eh? Lesson, singing. Pero, pag good thing, cause sa in singing, meron ka ma-meet na mga ibang mga veterano na, and then, let's say, pag mag-record yung album. By the way, maglabas mo yung album sa December karong year na to, so please support it. Anyway, pag mag-record yung album, we have vocal coach, so magturuan ka rin kung sa mga ano.
So, pwede rin pala ako maging isang...
Ikaw? Dili. Sige daw, pakanta.
Hindi, kay... Magtayo rin ka. Especially for you. Hindi, kasi ano, magtayo din kami ng banda. If you have MYMP, we have MY Sun.
Baka MY, baka MYP. Make your papa.
Okay, any, ano yung mga tawag niyan? Okay, mag-text pa siya. Okay, Juris, MYMP has hit big time. Describe your partnership with your band, especially Chin. What's the secret of your success?
Hindi ko secret nga eh.
So pwede hindi namin
alam. Secret ng lahat. Ay, hindi ko alam. Siguro nagkataon lang na ano ba, hindi ko alam kung same interest ba talaga yung kind of music namin or bagay lang yung pag-gitara niya sa pagkanta ko. O ganyan. So, okay. Siguro. Ako po, ganun siguro.
Anyway, ganun.